cystocentesis today. So one of the main things you want to do is be able to palpate your bladder. So I want to go down here, make sure that's isolated. Tell it's right here. Just got a nice full bladder. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to scrub the incision site, make sure that it's nice and clean before we poke. Get a nice sterile sample. I'm using just alcohol. And for her size, I'm going to use a 22 gauge instant half needle with a 10 ml needle. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put on some gloves. Get my sterile syringe and my sterile needle. What I'm going to do is I'm going to feel for that bladder. Got it nice right there. I'm going to poke right on the midline. I'm going to pull up. You never want to redirect your needle anywhere because you might hit another organ. I'm gonna pull up your sample. When you're done, just pull out. And that's it.